Tell me about Malort.
Malort. Jepson's Malort. Made in Florida. I think it originally was made in Chicago, but it's only sold in Chicago, apparently. It's kind of a dive bar thing here. And it's just horrible. I think it tastes like a rotten grapefruit.
I would have to.
Everyone has their own opinion on what it tastes like, but.
What are you gonna do? I want you to face the camera.
I think it's a little bit like in the Campari family or something like that. It's kind of bitter and just nasty. A sipper.
That's nasty.
Disgusting.
Oh. It like dries out your mouth. Oh.
It goes through stages too.
You have to try it.
No, I drive, I can't. So you just have to count it. Yeah. Sorry, I can't.